The findings from an inquiry into Scott Morrison's secret ministries will be handed down today as his former treasurer breaks his silence. 10 News First political reporter Chloe Boris joins us now from Canberra. Good morning to you, Chloe. Josh Frydenberg, who was once a very good friend of Mr. Morrison, has now spoken out.
Good morning. Yes, he has, loud and clear. Wrong, profoundly disappointing and an extreme overreach. That's how Josh Frydenberg has described Scott Morrison's secret ministerial takeover. That's what's been reported in a new book by Nikki Sava. Now, it has to be noted, the two of them were extremely close. The former Prime Minister and Treasurer and other treasurer. It's one of five portfolios that Scott Morrison had himself secretly sworn into between March 2020 and May 2021. Now, when these revelations surfaced a few months ago, the Solicitor General looked into it. He said he technically didn't break any laws, but fundamentally undermined the principles of democracy. The current Prime Minister then ordered an investigation to be undertaken by a former High Court judge, and she will be handing down her report today.